Look at the picture. Tax revenue of central government rupees comes from non debt capital receipt 10%, global goods and service tax GST and other taxes 23%, borrowing and other liabilities 19%, corporation tax 19%, income tax 16%, tax revenue 8%, ultra excise duties 8%, customs 4%, non-debt capital receipt 10%. Based on the most of important form of public transport over short distance, it is the main link to workplace for majority of working people. With rapid urbanization, the public bus system in the major cities has been able to keep up the demand. As the alternative, the government has planned ambitious metro rail project for Delhi and other metropolitan cities. 11,000 crore was spent from government budget for the construction of the first seamed of the metro rail in Delhi. Using the last technology, people have pointed out that the massive expenditure could have been avoided if you a fraction of this amount was spent on upgrading the public bus system. Would you agree? What do you think could be the solution for other regions of India? Water supply to Chennai, it is available to all. Which there is no doubt that public facilities should be made available to all. In the reality, we see that there is a great shortage of such facilities. In the rest of the chapter, we will read about the provision of water, which, as we have seen, is a public facility of great importance. What people in China, as well as the beginning of the chapter, sorry, it is Chennai, is marked by shortage. Municipal supply meets only about half the needs of people of the city. On an average, there are areas which get water more regularly than others. Those areas that are close to the shortest point get more water, whereas colonies further away receive less water. The burden of the shortfalls in water supply falls most on the poor. The middle class, when faced with water shortages, are able to cope through a variety in public or private means, such as digging borewell, buying and from tankers, using bottles water for drinking. Apart from the availability of water, access to safe drinking water is also available to some, and this depth on what one can afford. Once again the wealthy have more. Chennai more choices thanks to a booming market in bond water and water purifiers. People who can afford it have safe drinking water, whereas the poor are again left out. In reality, therefore, it seems that only people with money who have the right to water sit here. I for a cry from the goal of universal access to sufficient and gold water, taking water from others. The shortage of water has opened an opportunity for private companies in a big way. Many people, companies are providing water to cities by EE. Look at the picture. Tax revenue of central government rupees comes from non-debt capital receipt 10%. Global goods and service tax GST and other taxes 23%, borrowing and other liabilities 19%, corporation tax 19%, income tax 16%, tax revenue 8%, ultra excise duties 8%, customs 4% non-debt capital receipt percent. Based on the most of important form of public transport over short distance, it is the main link to workplace for majority of working people. With rapid urbanization, the public bus system in the major cities has been able to keep up the demand. As the alternative, the government has planned ambitious metro rail project for Delhi and other metropolitan cities. 11,000 crore was spent from government budget for the construction of the first seam of the metro rail in Delhi. Using the last technology, people have pointed out that the massive expenditure could have been avoided if you a fraction of this amount was spent on upgrading the public bus system. Would you agree? What do you think could be the solution for other regions of India? Water supply to Chennai, it is available to all, which there is no doubt that public facilities should be made available to all. In the reality, we see that there is a great shortage of such facilities. In the rest of the chapter, we will read about the provision of water, which, as we have seen, is a public facility of great importance. What people in China, as well as the beginning of the chapter, Chennai, is marked by shortage. Municipal supply meets only about half the needs of people of the city. On an average, there are areas which get water more regularly than others. Those areas that are close to the shortest point get more water, whereas colonies further away receive less water. The burden of the shortfalls in water supply falls most on the poor. The middle class, when faced with water shortages, are able to cope through a variety in public or private means, such as digging borewell, buying and from tankers, using bottles water for drinking. Apart from the availability of water, access to safe drinking water is also available to some, and this depth on what one can afford. Once again the wealthy have more. Chennai more choices thanks to a booming market in bond water and water purifiers. People who can afford it have safe drinking water, whereas the poor are again left out. In reality, therefore, it seems that only people with money who have the right to water sit here. I for or cry from the gold of universal access to sufficient and gold water, taking water from others. The shortage of water has opened an opportunity for private companies in a big way. Many people, companies are providing water to cities by buying from places around the city. Chennai, whatever it, where it is taken from, towns like look at the picture.